Learning by doing is at the core of how 4-H teaches young people. This philosophy started with 4-H's founder, A.B. Graham, a teacher in Clark County, Ohio.
A feeling kept coming over me, especially after I had graduated from the normal school at Lebanon, Ohio, that the children were not being helped in their educational work by their own immediate environment. That's what's right around them in the home and on the farm.
In 1902, Graham founded the first Boys and Girls Agricultural Club, which later grew into 4-H.
I began to use as much of their environment as I could in this one-room country schoolwork, and they were interested in it, and we could use it very much to their benefit by interpreting what the books said.
Jim Graham, A.B.'s grandson, is a lifelong student of his grandfather's work.
He found out that when the kids went home and was talking to their parents or tell their parents what they had been doing and everything, the next time they'd had a meeting, he'd have a whole room full of parents. And the parents were interested in what he was teaching them.
So these children had plots granted them by their parents at their homes. Now, I didn't want the school garden because rural boys and girls have to work at home during the summer vacation. So the children had their plots at home where the parents could look on and support them and offer suggestions now and then. And that's exactly what I wanted, was to tie the parents to the school, but right in their own bailiwicks, their own home grounds and farms and gardens.
Today, 500,000 volunteers help 6 million 4-H'ers learn by doing on farms, in cities, and suburbs.